Even though, you know, students in Alabama are going to face very different contexts than students in New York City, that there's still something they can learn from each other. There's power in the exchange of ideas and best practices. Our long-term vision for Roosevelt is to continue to increase the role of young people in our political process and preparing them to live their values through policy.